My name is Theresa Miller-Eglseder, and I am a pharmacist in Dyersville, Iowa. Childhood growing up, my parents got me a horse when I was 12, and that took a lot of my time and my money, so I got a job to pay for the horse, and then I played trumpet in the marching band. I have a brother, Steven, who is 3 years younger, and he is married and has 3 kids, 2 boys and a girl. He lives on one side of my parents 5 miles away, and I live on the other side of my parents 5 miles away. This is my family. My husband is Andy, and there's me, and I have 4 kids. There's Allison, Catherine, Abigail, and Elijah. And this was last year. This was in Dollywood in Guttenberg, Tennessee. We'll go to Wisconsin Dells this year. We're going to the Kalahari. Never been there before, so we'll check that out. And we like to go to zoos, and we just kind of like being together. Like, if I ever tell them that I don't have to work on a Saturday, they're all excited because we just like being together. When I have a moment of free time at this time, I like to read. I like showers, long, warm showers. But other than that, I don't foresee myself having a whole lot of time for quite some time. I would have to say I look up to my mom probably the most from when I was little, and raising me, and even now, like having kids. I don't know, it takes a lot of people to raise good kids. I am good at multitasking. I can be on the phone with an insurance company and I can help you with your prescription, and I can be filling a prescription all at the same time. And I don't even know how that's possible, but I do it. So any way that I'm able to help is a good thing. It's rewarding.